Why don't we want to give up? What do we think we're going to get? By holding on and by resisting the dissolution. What is your state of mind when you contemplate the possibility of everything becoming nothing? What do you really feel like inside at the prospect of there being nothing?